classes in 10 minutes. Oh, okay, I'll be right there. Bye. Shoot, my alarm never goes off. I don't have time. My backpack. Oh man, gosh, I'm always late. Since Cory had a nutritional breakfast and was able to make it to all his classes, he was able to have lots of energy and did really well. But since Kelly woke up late, she was not able to get a good breakfast and felt tired all day.
Kelly?
Hey!
What's wrong?
Tired. I almost missed my class today. And, I mean, all I had for breakfast was some of this Coke, so...
Whoa, wait a minute. You had Coke for breakfast?
Yeah.
That's not breakfast?
I mean...
This is breakfast. Oh, no, so much.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, let's go to Walmart.
Right now?
Yeah. You need breakfast foods, and you need breakfast foods now.
Fine.
It's Coke. Clearly not an option right now.
Okay.
Thank you. What do you think?
Get some cereal.
I do like cereals.
What to get?
I like Cocoa Krispies.
Ooh, those are good.
Yeah. You know,
Golden Grahams is delicious too.
Oh.
Look right there.
See it too.
Like key charms.
They're so good.
They are magically delicious.
I feel like not a lot of people get them.
No.
I don't know why.
Is this a good more deal? About it. Perfect. 2 for 1. Can't beat that. Wait a minute. You know what? I have a good idea. You know what? I can get a cardboard box, construction paper, and a pot of gold, and meet me in the quad. Let's go, team.
Since Cory is in so many marketing classes, he feels this is the best opportunity to use his marketing skills. One of his favorites is guerrilla marketing because it is fun and you have a chance to really influence people's thoughts. Since Kelly does not know the importance of eating breakfast, Cory and her will promote his favorite cereal, Lucky Charms, on the Murray State campus.
Breakfast today?
No, I didn't.
Well, Lucky Charms is a great choice, very nutritious, very good for you. It's fun, so definitely a good pick. Thank you. So, did you have breakfast this morning?
No, I did not.
You did not have. Well, Lucky Charms is nutritional, it's very fun, it's exciting, and it's always a good pick. So, always get your breakfast.
All right, thanks. Bye.
Breakfast today?
I did not.
You did not have breakfast.
No breakfast.
Oh, well. Lucky Charms is where it's at. It's nutritional. It's good. It's fun. Look at it. It's so much fun. So definitely a good pick. Next time, tomorrow.
Where do we get Lucky Charms?
Winslow. Do you guys have breakfast today?
Yeah.
Well,
I did.
You didn't. It's okay because you know what's a good pick? Lucky Charms. So good. It's nutritional. It's fun. It's exciting. So tomorrow, get some breakfast. It'll be good. Thank you. Hi. Did you have breakfast today?
I did.
What did you have?
I had eggs and a bagel.
Oh, see, that's pretty good. Like, Lucky Charms over here, it's very nutritious and good. And, like, it's even fun.
Right.
So, exactly. Yes. So, maybe tomorrow, the branch out to Lucky Charms. That would be really good. But at least you have breakfast. That's always a prime thing. Thank you.
You know, Cory, I had no idea that having breakfast in the morning was so important, especially having Lucky Charms.
Yeah, it's the most important meal of the day. Wait, you know who else has Lucky Charms?
Who?
Beyonce.
Whatever, now you're just pushing
no,
my buttons.
No, Beyonce eats Lucky Charms. Blue Ivy. See, it's perfect. Beyonce loves Lucky Charms.
Well, the sure thing is I'm definitely going to get some breakfast for them.
Oh, yeah.
For sure, Lucky Charms.
Right.
Best meal.
Exactly. Let's go to Fetch. I can get some right now.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
In the house.